The sensitive creature in Africa is the baboon. He said, "That is a very evil thing you've got there. You better give it back to me so I can take it away and throw it off the earth. It brought great unhappiness to me and my family. If you don't give it to me, it'll bring much grief to you and your family, too." He spoke long and earnestly until the baboon began to pay attention. In the end, he must have convinced it, and it dropped the thing. And he said, "You have done a very wise thing."